Alright, we're back here inside Tony Hawk Pro Skater 4. I don't know if you can hear this, but hang on, with the camera changes in the background here. There, it's somewhere. I heard it, I can hear it a little bit. Somebody got stuck on the half pipe. And I don't know where he is. But you can hear him glitching. Oh, right there, it's Tony! Look at Tony in the background! Tony got stuck! Look at him go! Continuing career. Alright, so we got the pro challenges now. We're gonna start from the left with the guy that gets stuck himself, Tony Hawk. We have to go to the college for this. We're gonna go to the college. Let's go. Tony Hawk College, let's do it. That was great. Okay. Pretty sure this is a gap transfer, right? Sky high transfer. 2000, Tony Hawk risked it all when he made a roof-to-roof gap 7 stories high. 8 months later, to follow that up with a McTwist over an 18-foot gap and incredible 24th frontside air. And he put them together.
Man, that ramp is huge. Are they really going to move that scaffolding further out as you go? I'll get the photos while you concentrate on nailing the tricks across the gap. Good luck, man, and don't look down.
All right, here we go. Okay. Supposed to go this way? Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. I'm stupid. We didn't make that one. Boom, boom. Retry. Let's start over. All right. Boom. Nope, not landing that. Try it again. All right, ready? Boom. Boom. God. Hang on. There we go. That should count. There we go. Benihana, Japan, and Madonna. Oops. Not what I'm trying to do. I guess we did it. Oh no, okay. Yikes, it's gonna be hard. All right, hang on, I can do this. Gotta get special first. No, I didn't land it. Is there a video of this happening? Uh-oh. I knocked that guy down. That's funny. I want to see him do this in real life. Okay. It was a little weird. Lost all control. Nice, that's what I was trying to do. I can't retry, I've already done part of the mission. Okay. You want me to do an Indy 900 over it? Jesus Christ. I was like, that should be the tough one. Keep falling off or something. Yikes. Okay. The good thing is we got a lot of time to do this. And I'm confident enough that I will eventually do it. Eventually, I just gotta fucking hit the ramp, right? And... no. Hang on. Just get it done. Ready? Here we go. Not that time. Like I can't really try it all. We're starting from the beginning. We're starting from scratch here. I am an antagonist. Mmm. Seriously? There we go. Whoa, this song just skipped. Okay, Japan and Madonna next. Didn't do those yet. Benihana again. I haven't. I can't see it because the microphone's in the way, so I keep doing the wrong stuff. I fell off. I mean, that time I did it. I just didn't land it. Getting too fancy. I just gotta do it. I'm not used to Madonna. Looks weird to me. Alright, Japan time. There we go. Now I should move it. Barrel roll. Okay, this is a special trick time. Damn it. Woo! Ah, the very McTwist doesn't land properly. I don't think the barrel roll does either. Nice. We have enough room for that. Okay, I guess we just didn't do it. Oh, come on. I should have counted. Oh, how I didn't land it. God, dude. The bear wolf sucks. Fall off. Wow, I did one. Okay. Indie trick. Ugh. Come on, get up. We can do this. Perfect landing, which is nice. Okay, one more. Time for an Indie 900. Just got it. We're not landing it, though. God. It gets so close. I just can't quite land it. I gotta do a bonus to it. Oh, that time I just didn't land it because I didn't fucking land properly. Almost had it though. Whoa, what the hell? Hang on. Nope, that's not good. Yeah, okay. Oh, that's not where the thing is. Go straight up. Come straight back. Get ready. Not landing it. Okay, we don't have much time. This is annoying me. Unbelievable. I almost had it too. I didn't mean to do that. That's funny. Just casually do a 900 on accident. All right, Benihana, Japan, Madonna. Done. Okay. I wonder if I can almost do it in one combo and if it'll count it. Uh-oh, not landing that. I'm not hitting the angle good enough. Or at all. Damn it. Trying to beat the system. Oh, Ah, I didn't count them all. I thought I might. I tried. Sometimes it does on missions. Why'd I do that? That was weird. Okay, there we go. One more. Toughest one of them all. Only tough because it takes so long to land. I did it! Yes! Let's go. I don't know how I landed that, but that's okay. We'll take it. Didn't land it very good, but we still landed it. Tony Hawk is done. Did we get a Tony Hawk video? We do! We get a view for everybody! Oh, we're gonna, this is gonna be a very copyright infringemented video.
So much stuff has been done on Vert with obstacles, raising bars, and things like that. And the only thing that I felt like hadn't been explored was doing a channel and seeing how big a channel could go. So we put these ramps next to each other, and each one had a 6-foot section that would break away. So the gap started at 12 feet with a bridge of death across it, and I tested that out to see what was possible. And then we broke away a 6-foot section, and then it became 18 feet. Mostly just did a few airs and then did a 540. That took the longest. And we had these roll-ins that were angled on the side, which gave you enough speed, but it was hard to adjust coming down an angled roll-in into a vert ramp, you know. And then we broke away the last 6-foot section, and that became a 24-foot gap. And all I did was air it. It took a few tries, but that was the scariest part, was trying to do fronted air. It was fun. I learned a lot from it. I actually would like to try to do it again in a different configuration. To be a pro skateboarder today is different than it was. I think you have to put a lot more effort into it. There's so many pros now that to be noticed, you've got to do something really, really big, really technical, or something that's just really different. You know, and to be different usually means it's got to be dangerous. And you got to do something exceptional and put yourself on the line. And you know, there's a lot more opportunity now, but at the same time, there's a lot more competition. So it just takes a lot more effort.
Alright, Nito Benito! College is done. Keep going alright down the line. Alright, down the line. That took a long time for me to do. Alright, Chain Skater. Let's go. Perfect. There'll be a lot of loading screens here. Alright, what's next? We got Bob Burnquist. Oh, this is gonna be rough. Where's that? Dude, it's gonna be some sort of like contraption that he made. It's probably gonna be like a loop or something. Do like a special trick between a loop, a weird flip or something. There he is. Told ya. Loop gap. Broken loop gap. This gated switch. Next, well, for a recent pay-per-view competition, Bob Burnquist built a loop in his backyard that removed its top, gapping the loop switch. Bob made history and won the competition. Well then.
Yo, Bobby, wasn't that loop at your house big enough? See, this time they're making the gap bigger and bigger as you go. Oh, yo, I'm on it. But try not to land on your freaking head.
Oh, my God. I don't know if I can make it. All right, I made it. Huh. Good Lord. That is disorienting as hell. Alright, I did that one. I need to do a cannonball. Which really should be the easiest one to land. He's just kind of sitting down. Wrap around! I can't believe I landed that. Alright, get ready. These are one of those two that doesn't... I feel like the game's cheating a bit, though, because something looks a little weird. Like the physics are cheating a bit. 2 and 900! Double tap moves. And special moves. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bit maker. We'll take that. Nope. I didn't even do the trick. Alright, we're good, we're good, we're good. Go, 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 go. Ah, the thing's not correct. Okay. Ready? Go. Not even close. Come on, I did it once. I did the method already. Hippos. Right. Let's see if I can actually even time it right. There we go, that time was right. Yeah, it like slows down or something, it's weird. Okay, go. Didn't land it. We didn't land it. Ready? Go. God! I can't even land the fucking normal stuff now. How do I land this? That's landed. That's good. There's one down. We got the Samba flip now. Hey, dude. Don't be fooled. That did count. I landed it and then I fell. God. Wow, I didn't even do the loop right that time. I would have got it that time. All right. God, come on, game. You just have unlimited special for this. Not gonna lie. Okay. Got it. What's not counting? What didn't count? I guess the sit down air didn't count. Okay. Nice, the gorilla just walked right by. That's cool. Alright. We're gonna go ahead and save because it's probably the last one. Then we're gonna watch this Bob Burnquist video. Yeah. First, knocking these bad boys down. Woo! We're done with this game before we know it.
I wanted to do something with the loop. One of the ideas was to connect from the ramp a bar, grind the bar, land on the roll and do the loop, and then have a quarter pipe and do something else on the quarter pipe. If I could do that, I was happy. From there, I was kind of like, well, that's kind of, I mean, I know I can do the loop and I know I can do the bar thing. And those were all things that I had already done, so I felt like I needed to do something else. I was really trying to think, what could I do? From already skating my ramp and skating the oververt section, I ended up doing a frontside air on that oververt, which I kind of expanded and thought that maybe it was possible to open up a gap in the loop and do an air. Once I opened it, I didn't really think I was gonna be able to do it. I can't believe what I just got myself into. I'm gonna have to, I mean, there's like all these people there and I had to do it. So I was forced into doing it switch frontside air. I finally got close. A few tries later, I landed and did something that I had never done before. I am not thinking about the loop with the roof anymore. I've closed it, sealed it, I'm done with it. Till we get some land, call me, man, when they come along. I was just a little trick hound. I had to go home with at least a couple of tricks every single day or I couldn't sleep. It was like an obsession. Try to keep it yesteryear, the good old days, the same old ways that kept us dying. I want to skate and I want to learn things that I've never seen before because it inspires me and it feels good. I think you see the lie, politically planned, and understand that's all she wrote. Will we see the real side to hide behind a phone? The neat thing is that video games are inspiring people to learn tricks, and I know I've learned a couple from just playing video games. One of the things that was funny when I first started playing Tony Hawk Pro Skater was that you can kick flip and it can be in the air, and then you can flip again, and you can flip again, and then you can make it. That inspired me to learn the Samba flip. You do a kick flip indie, and then you flip it again with your board. It goes both ways. Video game can inspire us, and we definitely inspire the video games.
Like and subscribe, comment down below, come back next time, and thank you for watching.